Sir, ano yung reaction ni President Duterte dun sa pagsabog sa Jolo Sulu and ano po yung mga directives niya?
Well, of course he was so angry, for one. For another, he is so disappointed that despite the movement to tread the path towards peace and development, there are still certain forces in that region who will sow terror and kill and murder people. He has issued directive to the Armed Forces of the Philippines to secure the safety of the citizenry and to attend to the injured and to provide succor to the families of the victims.